The Outdaughtered family's house is getting a major makeover. Stars Adam and Danielle Busby took fans on a mini tour through their place as they shared an update on their home renovations. On Monday, June 22, the mom of six walked her followers through her kitchen and mudroom, which included the new cubbies the family is installing for all six little girls. On Tuesday, June 23, her husband showed off more of the work-in-progress living space, as well as the new palm trees they're planting in the back. Okay, kitchen remodel is still underway, and it's a hot mess still in this kitchen, but look at my island. Look at the detail. So stinking cute, Danielle gushed. Showing off the mudroom, she added, "This was one of my most exciting parts of this remodel. With the quints starting kindergarten in the fall, she wanted to make sure all of her kids had her own little cubby where they could store their backpack and shoes after coming home from school." The following day, Adam shared even more of the improvements they're adding to their home. "It's gonna look so awesome," he promised. "The kitchen is going to look so much more open and not as tight and cramped as it has been. All low countertops will be better for the girls. More storage is what we need." In the meantime, the family has moved their dining area outside, setting up a table on top of a blue rock with little plants as decoration. "I needed it to look cute," the mom laughed. "Flowers and chairs, we got a rug, move the table over. It makes it a little bit homey in our kitchen or dining place, girls." The new palm trees around the pool will also turn their backyard into a private oasis. "This is the day that I've been waiting for," Adam joked as the plants went in, super excited about that. "It'll be like our own little resort." The Busby family has gone through a troublesome journey with their home. In December 2018, they revealed in a YouTube vlog they had temporarily moved out while dealing with some house issues. A June 2019 episode of the family's TLC show revealed Adam and Danielle discovered the whole upstairs seemed to be covered with mold after daughter Ava got sick. In September 2019, the family exclusively told In Touch they weren't sure yet what the future holds with their living situation. A November 2019 update revealed the house was just about ready to welcome the family back, but after making sure it was safe, the couple clearly decided to take on a few other projects. "We can't wait to see the finished product with all the Busbys safe and happy at home." In the meantime though, fans are being treated to an all-new season of Outdaughtered, which started back up again on June 2. Season 7 follows Adam, Danielle, Blake, Ava, Olivia, Hazel, Riley, and Parker as they adjust to homeschooling and staying at home amid the ongoing coronavirus pandemic.